My ovulation test is always positive.
Are you sure you aren't taking a pregnancy test by mistake and do not need to worry about your ovulation date anymore?
They are totally different tests on the shelf.
If you're testing again and again on the same day, I'd hope they were all positive.
They sell them in 3-packs so that you can test each day to know which day you are fertile on.
The ovulation test is looking for the surge of the hormone that occurs before you ovulate.
A surge implies a spike above standard levels.
If the hormone is always high, you could have polycystic ovaries.
That sounds dangerous.
Having the polycystic kidney disease can be life-threatening and require you to get a kidney transplant. Having polycystic ovaries is not dangerous like that.
That's a relief. What happens if you have polycystic ovaries?
Your period can be erratic or skip for months on end. It is harder to get pregnant, but you are more likely to have multiples.
Twins are cute.
Think of it as an increased risk of 3 or more.
That's not as cute, especially with 3 3 a.m. feedings and triple the diaper changes.
The ovulation test could also come up positive several days in a row because you naturally have high hormone levels around your ovulation date.
I thought it was looking for what was abnormal.
Fraternal twins run in families because some women inherit the genes to essentially hyperovulate.
I'm ready to hyperventilate just hearing you explain that.
It means your body does not normally release one egg per cycle but 2 or more. The upside is you are more likely to get pregnant each cycle, with the downside that you are more likely to have 2 or more.
No one in my family has mentioned that, and it would be obvious at family gatherings.
Fraternal twins are as likely to be an aunt and an uncle as 2 aunts who look different. And the odds of fraternal twins are based on genetics and age and a diet high in yams.
I'm not old enough for the hormone to be elevated enough to release 2 to 5 eggs to make up for the fact that they are nearly past their expiration date.
Then switch brands of ovulation tests in case you've got a bad batch or a natural hormone level so high it always goes off.
What if that one keeps showing up positive too?
Then you need to talk to your doctor until you're positive as to the cause.